Hi, this video is about my first RC plane build. I am a total beginner in this hobby, never flown before. But I wanted to design and scratch build by myself. Hence, I am not following any plans. The fuselage and the wings are designed as per my thoughts and not very specifically designed. I am making a trainer plane with pusher configuration of the motor, the ailerons, elevator and no rudder. Regular white foam is used for the fuselage and the wings. 1 inch thick foam is used for the fuselage and 1 cm thick is used for the wings. Horizontal stabilizer and the vertical fins are made up of foam board. KFM type airfoil is used for the wings. Fuselage and the wings both are covered with cello tape or clear packing tape. It provides a lot of strength to the fuselage and the wing. So now let us start with the build process itself. So I have drawn this fuselage design on the foam board. This is the motor mounting part with a down thrust. This is the tail section. And the 1 inch foam is used for fuselage. So here I am cutting the foam. It always helps to use the straight edge. So here is the fuselage after cutting. It is not very steep, so I am thinking about attaching these fiberglass rods to the fuselage with clear packing tape. So I have put these fiberglass rods with the clear packing tape and it is providing good strength to the fuselage. And the fuselage is now very stiff. I forgot to press the recording button while I was making the horizontal stabilizer and the fins. So this horizontal stabilizer with elevator and the vertical fins are made up of foam board. Only this much foam board was left and was laying around, so I used it. Here I am putting some glue on the horizontal stabilizer and here I am attaching the fuselage to the horizontal stabilizer. While the glue is drying, trying to get it very perpendicular. So now the fuselage and the horizontal stabilizer are glued together. Here I am just cutting the slot for the battery and I should have left this procedure at the end after checking the CG with the battery position. So this is the battery slot. The battery strap is going underneath this slot. Ice cream sticks to provide protection against that. On both the sides. The battery is secured. wing mounting, and I am using hard cardboard for providing extra strength. You can use a gift card also. So I just hot glued those pieces on the fuselage, so it is providing good protection. Here I am taking the measurements for making the wing. Wing cord is 8 inches. And there is going to be one KFM step over that. This is the main wing, and here I am cutting 4 inches of KFM step. This is the KF step, 4 inches. It will be attached like this, so it provides a airfoil shape. And after sanding it, it looks like this, and the leading edge is very smooth now. Here I am putting some glue on the KF step. Fixing it over the main wing. The wing is now completed. The leading edge is very smooth, rounded, and there is a step at exactly 50% of the total wing cord. Now it is time to paint the wing. So I have drawn one design roughly. These colors are easily available at the stationery shop. I am using the violet color as it is my favorite one. Let me know in the comments if you like this design. And I think that's enough. It's looking very good. Yeah, just have a look at it. Moving forward, I made the ailerons with coroplast, and the hinges are made with the packing tape. And here I am using 9-gram servos. Two slots are made for fitting the servos. One servo is done, and I am repeating the exact same process on the other side. So second servo is done. So this is the bottom side of the wing, and I am using this Y splitter cable. So basically it is going to reverse the two servos on single channel. So one aileron goes up, the other goes down. So that is very convenient. Here I am putting some glue on the motor mount. This is the pusher motor setup. Just making sure that it is perpendicular and straight. So the motor is on. Now to fix the ESC, I am going to use zip ties. So I am just marking over there. So this is how the ESC is fitted. And on the other side of the fuselage, the ends of the zip ties are just hot glued on the fuselage itself and taped over. So this is how ESC is done. Now for fitting the receiver, I am using this double sided foam tape, cutting it to exact size. Sticking it on the receiver. And now fixing it on decided position and taping it with solar tape. Here I am making the push rods for the ailerons. So I am using the Z-bend method on both the sides. So on the servo side as well as the control horn side. Making sure that the aileron is in the neutral position and then marking the wire. Where to have the Z bend and bending it over and creating a Z bend at the servo arm side. This portion is a bit tricky, so don't rush on that. Cutting off the excess wire. So the fuselage is done. Battery is also attached. And the CG is marked. So I am loosely holding the fuselage with two fingertips. And just checking the CG. So after putting another eraser in the front, the CG looks good. Yeah. Finally, after mounting the wings, this is my plane ready. So, two vertical fins, horizontal stabilizer with elevator, KFM wing, and ready to fly.